want people to engage in that type of business to make their money. But are you vetting every check that's donated? Because I agree with you, Mrs. O. If unless you're vetting every check to see what can, do you want to turn back tobacco money? Are you going to turn back alcohol money?
No, but they made it
donation. You can always make a silent donation.
Exactly.
You don't have to be public as to what it is or where it comes from.
They could have just said this is in the name of pornography.
All right, as we all know, Cheryl is a diehard fan of the Young and the Restless.
Oh, no!
We had a dream come true. She got to make a special appearance on the soap opera, and of course, our cameras went with her to catch the behind-the-scenes drama. Take a look.
You're gonna have